major difference between Transylvania and the rest of Romania?
So how do you want to build?
It's been a week, so it's like just trim it up. Yeah, just trim it up.
Yeah.
Bucharest was Mr. Blade.
Mr. Who?
Mr. Blade.
Blade?
Blade, B-L, like a blade, like your...
Oh, Mr.
Like,
Blade, really?
Mr. Blade, yeah.
Okay.
It was nice, they did a good job. Budapest? I forget the name of that one. It was kind of high-end. It was bigger. It's bigger than I normally go to. It was okay. Budapest was not very, it wasn't at a high level, to be honest with you. I went to a small town in Italy.
Yeah.
This gentleman who spoke no English, and I basically just kind of pointed around, and he figured it out.
Yeah.
Lisbon, Portugal.
Yeah. Yeah, Figaro Sons.
No, I know that one. Is that the famous one, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I went to a smaller, an individual.
Yeah.
He's probably in his mid-20s, had his own shop. He did a really good job. It was nice, very personal.
Yeah.
No, there's more than that. Oh, Greece, in Corfu.
Yeah.
There was an older gentleman, he was from Wales. Real nice, I mean, just a different experience. They work a lot with the blade. In Chile and Colombia, in Chile I had a Colombian. But that was awesome because they use the blade they use is just the tiny blade in their hand.
Yeah.
Kind of like very jailhouse.
They're that cheap. They don't have chevettes or what?
I mean, it's really it's like it was like a $3 US haircut, and I got one in a really small town in Peru. Same situation. That kid was young though. He was really young. He was probably like 18. Vietnam, they banged rap music the whole time really loud.
Really?
Yeah. That's cool. It was neat, yeah. But they were like all 18 to 23. Where's your holiday? You're going on holiday Saturday tomorrow. What's anything fun?
We're going back to Romania.
Oh, nice.
Stuff like this, I'm doing them there because it's a lot cheaper.
Yeah,
driving. Thank you. Line you need, you would normally you would need to fill that up there, because you see it would look different, it would look as a full beard.
Okay.